Assalamualaikum, Miss.
Altaf,
Yes.
do you hear me?
Yes.
Is the connection good?
Yes, my connection is good, but when you tell, I don't hear, and now I hear.
Oh, now is ready, the voice.
Yes.
Oke, okay. Altaf, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good evening, Altaf. How are you today?
I'm fine.
You're
good
fine.
evening.
Alhamdulillah. Welcome back with Miss Aini. Today is the second day of you private class with Miss Aini GFK5 program.
Yeah.
So let's begin by reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Why you don't say basmalah?
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Yeah. So Alta, what time is it in your house right now?
It's 7:09.
Oh, 7:09.
But in my clock, in my laptop, it's 7:03.
7:03. Ah, I see. So, here in my hometown, in Miss Aini's house, is 6:05. It's already Maghrib time. But at your house, it's already Isha time. Is that true?
Yes.
Yeah. So did you pray Isha?
No, because it's not Isha. Because Azan Isha is already Azan Maghrib.
Oh.
Azan Isha is from 7:30 to 7:59.
Oh, I see. So, what about Azan Maghrib? What time is Azan Maghrib in your house?
Azan Maghrib is 6:30 to 6:45. 6:25 to 6:45.
Oh, I see. Yeah. So, when you pray Maghrib and Isha, you pray at home or you pray in the mosque?
What?
Where do you pray Isha and Maghrib? I'm sure that
I always pray at house.
But do you ever pray in mosque with your family?
What?
Do you ever pray in the mosque?
In the mosque?
Mosque. M-O-S-Q-U-E. Mosque. The place for praying together. The place for pray. The
masjid.
Building. Yeah. The building for praying together.
Yes, I ever pray in mosque with my family.
Oh, so do you ever pray Jumat?
Pray yes, Jumat I ever Friday. pray Jumat.
Yeah, good. So when pandemic era, you never go to mosque with your family?
Yeah.
You prefer pray in house. Yeah, out of.
What?
You like to pray in the house when it's pandemic.
Yeah.
Okay. So out of today, I want you to tell me about your activity today. What do you do on Tuesday? What do you
Tuesday,
do?
Tuesday.
Mm-hmm. Because today is Tuesday.
Watching TV.
Mm-hmm. Could you tell me?
I school watching TV, reading book.
Yeah.
Watching YouTube, playing handphone, playing something. And that's all.
Don't you do online class?
Yes, I do online class.
Oh, how many lessons in a day?
Today lesson.
Yeah. How many lessons do you get?
Just two lessons.
Two lessons. Okay.
Yes.
I mean, is your mother not angry with you when you always play gadget every time?
No, I don't always play gadget every time.
But is your mother ever angry with you when you play gadget?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes, I'm angry with when I play a long time or early day.
Oh yeah. What did your mother say to you when she is angry? What?
Don't play game in early day. If you many other word, I don't know.
Yeah. It makes you confused, yeah, because there are many words that your mother say to you, yeah.
Yeah.
Do you ever cry when your mother is angry with you, Alta?
I never cry when
you never cry. Really?
Yes, I always happy.
When you were little till now, you never cry when your mother is angry with you.
Yes.
Good job, good boy. I like it. So. Do you always need a help from your mother?
Not always.
Not always. You do by yourself? When you prepare your stuff in the school, when you prepare your book for school,
you
do by yourself?
Yes, it's do by myself.
Yeah, good. So, do you ever ask a help from mother?
What?
Do you ever asking a help from your mother?
Yes, I ever asking what? Help from my mother.
What? What is that? For example?
Forget again.
Forget. Okay, okay. One last question before we start our lesson. Did you have dinner?
No, yes, I have dinner, but it's just tea. I want it now after this class.
Oh, so you only drink a tea?
Yes.
So you want to have dinner after this class?
Yeah.
Okay. So I think it's too nice to have a dinner, Altaf. I think we already done at 8 o'clock, right?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe Miss Aini is, I mean, I finish at 7, but there in your house, it will finish at 8 o'clock. Is that true?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think it's too nice to have a dinner. Don't you feel it?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, what did you do yesterday when we finished the class? You play your gadget?
Yes, but not long.
But not?
Not long.
Not long. I see. Why you sleep? Oh my god. Okay, Altaf, we start our class. What was our lesson yesterday? Do you remember?
Lesson yesterday.
It's about?
December.
Do you remember?
It's about.
The first letter is G.
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 The second is
go. Going to be.
Yeah.
Going to.
Going to. Going to. We can say like.
Going to place or.
Plan. Yeah. It's a plan. Yeah. Plan. Okay?
Yes.
Now, going to. I want to ask you, because we, Miss Aileen.
Going to is can be place too.
Yeah. It can be a place. Yeah. That's right. Now, I want to ask you, because I had given you some questions. So, can you answer my question, Alta?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you sit nicely? I cannot see your face because you are lying down on the bed. Yeah, good. Okay. Hey, tidy up your. Yeah, okay. Okay, Alta. I want to ask you. What are you going to do? What is that? What are you drawing?
Our place.
Ah. Okay. Can you repeat your answer? What are you going to do?
I'm going to do finish to unlock some new car.
Mm-hmm.
End of the road game.
Okay, next. This is not for you, but this is for us. What are we going to do, Alta?
I'm going to do study English.
No. I said, what are we, not what are you?
We are going to fin. We are going to finish my ourselves plan.
Yeah. Okay. Next. The next is we please answer for them. What are they going to do?
They are going to jump.
To what?
They are going to supermarket to buy something.
They are going to go to supermarket to buy something. Okay.
To buy a cake ingredients.
They are going to buy a cake for birthday. For your birthday?
No, my birthday is
what?
My birthday.
When is your birthday?
A few months later.
Yeah, but
beberapa bulan lagi.
2 months again, or 3 months later?
No.
I can. I think your birthday is on August.
No.
Is that July?
No.
Is that June?
No.
May?
No.
Okay. September?
No.
Oh my God. So when? I'm wrong.
November.
Oh my God. The last of this year?
Near the last month of this year. But the date is 30 November.
30. Yeah, 30. Okay. The last of November.
Yes, 30 November.
So if near you get birthday in this year, if you get birthday in this year, how old are you?
If I get birthday in this year,
yeah,
I 11 years old.
You are 11 years old. Oh my God. You already grown up. Alta. Don't you feel it?
Yes.
Mm.
Yes.
You already grown up. Don't you feel that you were born and now is already 11?
Yeah.
Yeah. To be older, older than older again. Okay, next question. You have to answer for her. What is she doing?
What is
she going to do? Yeah, that's right. Sorry. What is she going to do? Maybe you can see your mom. What is she going to do right now? What? What? Where have you been, Alta? Alta,
you say you see your
yeah.
You say see your mom for what?
Yeah, but I think you don't need to go out from your room. You only answer. It's okay if it is not real. Yeah, you only say what you see or what you hear outside. What does your mother do outside? You don't need to go
out.
I was shocked, you know, when you go out.
Floor.
What?
My mom is sweep the floor now.
Oh, your mom is going to sweep the floor. Can you repeat? My mom
is sweep the floor.
Is going to sweep the floor. Can you repeat?
Is going to sweep the floor. To sweep the floor.
Okay, now the last question, Alta. What is he going to do?
What
is he going to do?
He is going to working on
he is going to work
Bekasi.
He is going to work in Bekasi.
He Ooh. Is going to Bekasi for checking the what many of ships.
Who is he?
How many the ships?
Yeah.
Because the ship is
Who?
On the Bekasi.
Who is he? Alta.
My father.
Oh, your father. Your father is in Bekasi right now. I know Bekasi,
yes.
Alkaf, but
no, he's.
I know Bekasi, but
my father is no. I want to. My father is now on ferry. He is will be sampai arrive in next morning.
Oh, your father will arrive next morning.
Yes, pagi nanti.
Yeah, next. So it means that tomorrow morning.
Yes.
In Bekasi.
Yes.
Do you ever go to Bekasi?
I never go to Bekasi.
Jakarta? Never?
Jakarta is ever, but just one time. And it's when I, before I go to Arab and after I go to Arab.
Oh my God. What are you doing in Arab?
Yeah, like normal, haji.
Subhanallah. Umrah or haji?
I don't know what is different with umrah and haji.
Oh, if haji, you do when Idul Adha time.
If umrah,
you do every time.
I not do.
You don't remember?
I think I umrah.
Oh, you do umrah. Okay. Subhanallah.
Every time, yes.
Yeah, every time. Yeah. Umrah is every time, but Hajj when it's Idul Adha. So, Alta, you do with your family? I mean, you go to Makkah together with your family?
Yes, first I in Madinah and the second I go to Makkah.
So, how many times do you do Umrah? Twice? Once? How many times?
12 days.
No, I mean, once or twice in year.
Just one time in year.
Oh, do you remember how old were you when you go to Mecca?
I remember that.
What class? Were you when you went to Mecca with your family?
I think
grade 3. Grade 3 or grade 2? Or maybe kindergarten?
I grade 3.
Oh, when you were grade 3. Yeah, good job. So, Altaf, thank you very much for your story.
I go when school day is there.
Oh, when your school is active?
I go when school day.
Oh, yeah. So yes. You were absent in the school?
Yes.
Oh, how many days? 12 days?
Yes, 12 days.
Oh my God. But it was good experience, right? You can see Makkah, yes. You can see Madinah. Oh my God, subhanallah. And you got Zamzam water?
You know.
I don't know before.
The talisman. You know the tallest mountain in Arab?
I don't
in
know.
Mecca,
what is that?
Pernah, pernah bentar. One time I go to Jabar Rahmah.
Oh my God, Subhanallah.
But not climb the that tall mountain.
Yeah, you don't climb. Yeah, of course, it's too high for you. You're gonna be tired.
Because it, I go to small mountain, to small mountain near that tall mountain.
Yeah, good.
And I think I taking the rocks from that mountain.
Oh, you take the rock? Yeah. But okay, Altaf.
So, I take the stone from that small mountain.
So good experience, yeah. I hope I can go like you. I can go to Mecca like you, yeah. I mean, or maybe someday we can go together, Altaf, and I can meet you in Mecca with your family, and I can say, "Hi, Altaf. Do you remember Miss Aini?" Yeah, Altaf. I mean, yeah.
And I put the stones on small plastic. Not just one stone, but yeah. I mean, I think 5 to 10 stones.
Yeah. It's obligation, yeah. It's obligation. It's needed, yeah. Okay, Altaf, thank you very much for your story in Mecca and Medina. So let's continue with the exercises. It's still about going to, but prepare your book because you need to write down on your book.
Why is step 5 grammar for kids? What? Oh, yes.
What do you mean?
No. It's true. I wrong.
You're wrong? What is wrong?
Yes. I make a mistake because I think it's GFK grammar for kids is English for adult and or English for teen.
No,
I think like that. So I say it's wrong, but it's not wrong.
For elementary school. Prepare your book, please, Altaf. Where is your book? Okay, Altaf, this question, it's still about going to, but you have to make a sentence by using this verb. Yeah. Can you make a question like this? This is the example A. Yeah. You can see a question. There is do and there is tonight. So you have to combine, you have to mix to be a complete question. So you can use what are you going? And after that, you put do
right
and
on
tonight.
Screen.
What?
Write on screen.
Yeah, you can write on screen right now.
What are you doing to do tonight?
Yeah. Now you do B, C, D, E, F right now. I want to check after this. Okay. You can do on the screen. You can use your. Where is?
I think the huruf is too big.
It's okay. You can make smaller.
Yeah.
Yeah, where is the question mark? Lalalala. Why you delayed? question is eat and tonight. C question is do and tomorrow. Okay, good job. What are you going to eat tonight? Good, that's right. I give you, wait. What is this? A ball? I give a heart. Okay, good. C question, please. Continue. I'll stop.
You know that planet?
I don't know. Alta, please continue. See question. There is do and tomorrow. So how to answer? How to make a question? Do and tomorrow. Typing again, please.
Okay, but wait. That is a winner. It's
where you are drawing a planet. Please finish it. Later we can draw a planet together, but not now. Okay, finish it first.
Okay.
Yeah. There is do and tomorrow. And what is the question? What are you going to do tomorrow? Okay, that's good, Alta. I give a heart.
Can I always using
blue?
Are you?
Yeah, it's okay because the question is you, not they, not are, not he. But if you wanna use another subject, it's okay. Now the question. There is due again and next weekend, please. Typing now. What are you going to do next weekend? Okay, good. B. E question. There is B and there is when you grow up. How to make a question? Okay, that's correct for Alta. The last question, there is asked for and there is next birthday. So what is the question? Asked for and next birthday. Okay.
What are you going to ask for?
Because this is not enough, maybe, yeah. The question is over. Yeah. Thank you. What are you going to ask for next birthday? This is correct. I give a heart for you.
It means what are you going to want? You want something for next birthday? You are going to ask.
Yeah, it means that what are you going to give me for birthday? Yeah, birthday present. Yeah. Is that true?
Yeah.
Yeah, a gift. Yeah, a gift, like a gift. So I'll stop because there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 questions. So you can ask me and I want to ask you too. So you or Miss Aini first? You want to ask me or Miss Aini will ask you? Choose.
What are you going to do tonight?
Oh, I'm going to make something. It is like food, maybe.
What?
I'm going to make something in my kitchen.
Ah.
Yeah. You know
what are you going to
Yeah?
What are you go what are you going to eat tonight?
Oh. Actually I'm already done to eat dinner, but can answer now. I'm going to eat a meat like rendang. You know rendang? Do you like rendang?
I don't know because I never eat rendang.
But do you ever try Padang rice?
Is
there Padang rice in your hometown, Altaf?
Tempat pen seller Padang rice.
Ya. Yeah.
Tempat dua shop Padang rice, tempat penjual nasi Padang. Yes, there is one near my hometown.
Oh, there is a restaurant for Padang rice. Yeah.
Yes, and I ever go just one time with my family.
Oh, I see. But what is your favorite from Padang rice? The menu.
I forget what I favorite.
Okay. So, next question for Miss Aini Alta. D question, please. No, C.
What are you going to do tomorrow?
Okay. For tomorrow, I'm going to teach my offline class. I have offline class around my house. I think there are two members or three members that I have to teach. And in the morning, in the afternoon, I continue teaching in Guru Bahasa with GFK3 with your friend Altaf. Do you remember William? Do you remember Raska, Tanya? Yeah, do you remember?
Yes.
Yeah, I study with them again and with you. Yeah, that's what I do for tomorrow. Next question, D.
What are you going to do next weekend?
Oh, next weekend, actually, I'm going to go to a restaurant to eat like Korean food, but I don't know if it's gonna be happen or not. Yeah, God bless. Okay. Next.
Okay. E, what are you going to be when? Oh, you are going.
Yeah, I'm already grown up now. So, you know the answer maybe. When I grown up, the first. Yeah. When I was like you, when I was 11 or when I was 10 years old like you, my dream is going to be a teacher. So it happens now. I teach some students. Wow. That's my dream.
This is the same.
Yeah, the last part, the last question for Miss Aini, please. After this, I can ask you.
What are you going to ask for next birthday?
Oh my God. You know, Altaf, my story for birthday, I never get a birthday present, really. But if someone gives me a birthday gift, maybe I'm going to ask, what?
This is the core of the sun.
What? What do you mean?
Inti matahari.
Do you draw something? Oh my God. Okay. So maybe I'm going to ask for a doll.
Doll?
Yes. A a doll, a big doll, not a small doll, a big like a human, big doll that I can
hug. This is the core of the sun. It will be turned into a
planet. I tell to you that I want, I mean, I'm going to ask a big doll for my birthday.
Big doll.
Yeah, do you have a big doll? Do you like a doll?
No, I don't.
Okay.
Yes, I like a doll.
Oh. So you are a girl?
But the doll is like bear. Oh, but yeah, not bear. A cute bear. It's like Pooh.
Oh, yeah, Pooh? Baymax? Yes. The white? And it has a big belly? You know? In the movie?
Pooh, it's not.
Baymax?
Pooh, it's not white.
The robot, I show you Baymax. Wait. Baymax. Do you see? Do you see, Alta?
Yeah. Oh, a robot like that.
Yeah, this is Baymax. But there is a doll like this one. So this is Baymax. This is so funny, I think. It can speak. Yeah. And then it knows what you feel, like this one.
It knows what you feel,
yeah. Maybe you feel sad, you feel happy, you feel hungry. It knows. The robot knows. Baymax knows. You can see this movie. The name is Big Hero. This boy. And I mean Baymax is made from his uncle. His uncle. Because his uncle was died, so this robot is given to this boy.
What?
Yeah. This robot is made from his uncle. This one. Oh yeah, sorry, not uncle, but brother. This one, this boy has a brother. And his brother made this robot. Because the brother was passed away, was died.
What?
Died.
Oh.
Yeah. So, his brother gave this robot to this boy. So you can see this movie, Altaf. It's so good.
Giants.
Okay, so let's continue, Altaf.
I don't know, but I know from my cousin because my cousin is like Baymax.
Okay, so I want to ask you, what are you going to eat tonight, Altaf?
I'm going to eat maybe eggs.
Oh, eggs, fried eggs, yeah.
Cow eyes eggs.
Thank you.
Telur mata sapi.
Yeah. What are you going to do tomorrow, Altaf? Except online class.
I'm going to
maybe you are going to make Al-Quran. Huh? You want to recite Al-Quran?
Memorize Al-Quran.
Memorize Al-Quran, subhanallah. Spirit. Next question. What are you going to do next weekend, Altaf?
I'm going to finish my plans firstly.
Oh, your plan. I think your game. No.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. What are you?
I have a limited time because playing too long is not good. The limited time is 3 times 30.
Okay, because you have limited time, so but you cannot do that.
If Ramadan, it's 4 times 30.
Four times 30. What do you mean? I don't understand. Yeah. So you can finish.
And if lebaran. And if lebaran, it's unlimited, but still rest.
Okay, good. So, Altaf, next question. What are you going to be when you grow up? Maybe when you are.
I'm going to be.
Yeah.
Astronaut or scientist.
Astronaut or scientist. Altaf, that's so smart. Yeah, you have to study hard because it's so difficult. Yeah, so difficult. When you study about science, when you study about astronaut, so difficult. But I hope, I wish, I pray to the God, you can reach what you dream. Yeah? Amin. Say amin, please.
Amin.
Amin. But which one is the best for you, astronaut or scientist?
Both of them.
You have to choose one.
Yes, choose one. Both of them.
No. The best one. Number one.
I think scientist or astronaut.
Okay, so number one is scientist, yeah. Okay. Keep
scientist or astronaut.
Yeah, number one is scientist because the first word is scientist. You say scientist, yeah. Number one is scientist. Okay. Thank you. Next, the last question for you, Altaf. What are you going to ask for next birthday? Yeah, on November next. Yeah, maybe April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November. Eight months later, what are you going to ask for from your family?
I don't know.
Okay.
I will thinking.
You don't think first about your gift? Okay, it's okay.
What?
So you don't think about that?
What's that?
You haven't thought about your birthday present?
No, I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know what should I ask.
Okay, because this is the last question about going to, yeah, about going to present. So can you choose out of which one is the correct answer? I'm sure that you can
write on the chat, yes.
Yeah, not on the chat, no. Directly on the screen. You give a heart or you give a star, it's okay. or you give
on the screen. I say wrong.
Yeah, you do on the screen right now, please. I'm going to stay with my friend. I'm go to stay or I'm to going to stay. Which one is correct? Give me the sticker.
A.
No, no. Give me the sticker, please.
A.
Give me the sticker. Oh. So many stickers. Oh my God. Oh, only one, yeah, Altaf, not more. That's too much. Give me one. Okay, good. B. I'm going buy. I'm going to buy or I going to buy. Good. Nice. My sister is go be or my sister going to be or my sister is going to be. Which one out of?
Be or she.
Ayo, come on.
My sister
is staying with she.
She maybe.
Yeah, that's right. No. Okay, next question. Are you going play? Are you to go to play or are you going to play? Good.
Are you going to play?
Yeah, that's right. Where are you going to go or where you going go for or where are you going to go? Which one, Altaf? Where are you going to? Where you going go? Or where are you go to go? Okay.
Where are going to go?
You get perfect score from Miss Aini. Good job. Next, the last question about going to. Please give underline. I mean, give the line and correct it. Underline and correct it, please. I'm going watch TV tonight. Which one is wrong? So, the correct one? Good, perfect. B, my brother are going to read a book. So, the correct one is? Good job, Altaf. I'm not go to play a game. Which one is wrong? Good. So the correct one is? Wow. It seems like A, yeah? The answer is same like A. Next. They isn't going to come to school. Which one is wrong? Isn't. So the correct one is? Good. The last question. If you get right, so you will get perfect score from Miss Aini tonight. What are you going to do next? Which one is wrong? Yeah. So the correct is? Wow. Congratulations! Perfect score from Miss Aini, 100. Yeah, so you understand about this lesson?
Yes, I understand.
Okay, I'm so happy because you are always spirit in my class, Altaf. I like it so much. So don't forget to have dinner after this and don't forget to pray Isha and don't sleep tonight because you have many schedules tomorrow. Yeah, I'm afraid that your body is not good. Yeah, so don't sleep tonight and don't play games tonight. Okay, so let's say alhamdulillah together. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. For tomorrow we will get new lesson. We will study new lesson. It's not about going to again. So we change with new lesson. Yeah. So, but don't forget about going to, yeah. You are good. Maybe Miss Aini can say you are perfect in this lesson, yeah. Perfect score. You understand well. So, let's take a selfie, Alta. Give a sticker. I want a thumb, maybe. A thumb. 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much. And the last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye, Alta.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See you tomorrow.